clusterfuck. I need to do better.
Go! Don't come back until you burn that pussy!
Hey, I think he was over.
Shit, he's down. Oh, I found him. I'm taking fire.
Hey, dude, get down, motherfucker.
I'm about to push the noodles out of the hole, dude.
Oh, hell no, you didn't just shoot at me!
You ain't seen nothing like me!
Stay up, dog.
Oh! 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 That little shit can't be far.
Hands up, B. Go and get him.
Shit, watch your ass.
has some health problems, but why this? Do they know what's in it?
Some kind of powder. The police took it into the lab, but his note was pretty clear. He's planning to take everybody with him.
So now we have to worry about thermoses as well as guns? Fantastic.
No, seriously. Stop it.
Fucking her sister!
Oh man, that was too close.
Do your job and keep him away from me.
Shit!
Jesus, set the place to check.
Crispin!
Can't let Crispin escape.
Call the fellas in.
Mr. Crispin, I'm not gonna pussyfoot around you like my associates do. I've been tasked with handling you, so I know all about your hobbies. You wanna bring the girls? That's your business once you're out of the country, but you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We've lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there. I am, all monstered up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your head, say as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. Poppy special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.